Greetings, this is Vane and welcome back to Let's Play Elder Scrolls Arena. Okay, 179. So what we're going to do is we are getting out of this dungeon having found the skeleton key. Quickest way is through there. Okay then. Know the drill. Go, where are we? Magram Forest, Stone Forest, Aldron.
Thank you.
That looks like an inn, that'll do. The Screaming Dagger, okay. Hello, yo. See, where is what we're looking for? We're looking for Daggerfur. Okay, Ebonheart is where we need to go. Okay. Where's the Mage's Guild? Southwest. Thank you. No, where's the Mage's Guild? Okay, so it's that building there. Yeah, I'm going the long way around apparently. Just want to see how majestic this building actually is. Let's see, what have we got? Thank you.
So what's that? 20.
Oh, I can have. How do I get 101? Apparently, I can have more than 99 then. Okay, 25, 25. Yeah, you've probably not got anything I want anyway. You there, madam. Where is the nearest door? Thank you. That's where you'll be putting it. There, the Emperor's Sundries. It's a mighty artifact that nobody's interested in. Okay. So, Ebonheart. Where's that? There, Ebonheart. What? Where is Dagother? Who should I talk to? Try the local inn. Tales are flying about unearthed in the province. Maybe you should check there. No, but she don't know. I seeded that. Okay, so the palace is where I should go for that. So the palace is all the way down there, okay. My name is King Cassick, and I've heard that you seek Dagofer, the legendary home of the dwarven people. Perhaps we can help one another. I have in my possession the Anvil of Misaths, greatest of the dwarven blacksmiths. Only one object was strong enough not to shatter when used to shape metal upon the anvil. the Hammer of Garin. It is said that the ring of the hammer upon the anvil speaks to the user, telling him the entrance to the Mount of Daggerfair. With the raw metals present within the mountain, my blacksmiths will be able to fashion the finest weapons and armor in the realm. Recover the hammer for me. It was supposedly lost in a dungeon known as the Black Gates. I'll show you where this dungeon can be found. You'll be rewarded for this deed with the location of the entrance to Daggerfair. You can then journey there and explore it to your heart's content. Do you agree? Sure. You do me a great service, Darvain. One that I nor my people will easily forget. Come, here is the location of the Black Gate. Kinkasik describes the location of the Black Gate, home of the Hammer of Garin, onto your map. Black Gates. Welcome to the Black Gates. Thank you. Interesting. Okay, that's that concern dealt with. Thank you. Okay, so that's quite big then. I think I will save it here. So, this has been Darvain doing a Let's Play The Elder Scrolls Arena. If you like what you see in here, be sure to like, subscribe, share and comment. Please consider sponsoring me on Patreon, and until next time, goodbye.